J-stroke.
The J-stroke?
Yeah.
What does that mean? I just keep going?
That means that I can paddle on one side and steer at the same time.
Okay.
And so you make like a twisting motion.
Yeah.
And you turn your back half of your stroke. Yeah, don't lean over the end.
How about I just keep doing what
Yeah, you do what you're doing. J-stroke is used in the back.
Okay.
For steering purposes.
You're the rudder.
And it's really effective when you're by yourself.
This is so cool.
This is so weird. It's awesome. Should we get them wet?
I'm just gonna keep my sunglasses on.
No, I don't want to get wet. I am soaked in my own sweats. It's probably not even better. This thing just goes in you. This is way better than walking in the drain.
And to your right, yeah, and now there's this little thing coming up. A little water coming up. Coming up here, we're going to see the tunnel, whatever.
No, we have to get out of this and out of the way by the time the tree comes to the
bucket. No, we'll make it.
But it's all free.
He's afraid.
The fuck is that?
Styrofoam.
Styrofoam. Go to hell.
Go to hell. We don't want trash.
Look at the lovely brickwork on the ceiling.
Awesome. What is this, limestone? Limestone bottom and what?
Maybe some harder. I mean, it's like a kind of stuff that the houses are.
You're gonna ride here?
Jim?
What are you doing? We're not tipping out anymore.
Jim?
I'm popular.
We've got some white sand and gray sand for sale. Can we sell you any sand?
Yeah.
But I got a pile of sand.
Woo!
See ya. Wouldn't want to be here.
Lots of sand for sale.
I got a pack of sand.
We're trying to sell you sand, but it's different.
So what do you think it sounds like out there?
Crystal clear, I bet, huh?
Yeah.
Carl's been a ghost.
I think I only got two.
Yeah, we're like, I'm
sitting on my river and I'm like,